Hi, I am William Clark. I was born on August 1st, 1770 in Caroline County, Virginia. I explored the Missouri Territory with Lewis. I had two brothers and no sisters. I made a master map of the Missouri Territory. My mother's name was Ann Rogers, and my father's name was John Clark III. I could negotiate with the Indians. I negotiated about food, ammo, and help. I died on August 1st, 1836, of brief illness.